they created this beautiful new palette of martial arts for this film.
We have taekwondo kicks, Muay Thai kicks, heavy boxing style, similar to Mike Tyson. Filipino martial arts, which is known for stick fighting and knife fighting. We have also Indonesian martial arts like the pencaksilat. We use a lot of groundwork. It's more animalistic. As a choreographer, you need to take things from everywhere.